Son of a bitch. What's with that skipping effect? The problem is that this game is not a run and gun type of game. If you can't shoot in motion, if you can't shoot properly in motion, then it's better to be stationary a bit. Kill one, move around, kill one, move around. For real?